What's up, guys? So I got a local gig today, and I'm bringing my kit. And I'm pretty much sharing my day with you guys, show you around, show you how I do it and what I do, you know, on a day that I got to do a gig and I got to set up, sound check. I'm just taking you guys with me. Let's go.
Different mindset. I'm just sitting thinking of just how much I'm blessed. But it, I was dead. No life up in my head. Plenty condoms on my dresser. No wife up in my bed.
What's up, people? I made it to the gig. About to go set up my kit and get everything tuned and set up right. And probably do a little quick sound check real quick. Here we go. The venue for today, my little space right here. Oh, I left my robe. I'm tripping. Oh, just gonna have to make it work without it. Here we go. I'll probably do a time lapse, let y'all see my setup. Peace.
Thank you.
What's up, guys? Good morning, good morning, good morning. Another day, another jazz festival. About to prepare myself, you know, get ready and go ahead to sound check. But I gotta eat this good breakfast first, though. Yeah. But now, I'm gonna take you guys with me today and show you guys how I do it on a daily basis, you know, when I have gigs and stuff like that. So let's go. Come enjoy the ride with me. Let's go. What's up, guys? So I'm headed to my gig in Lakeland. Just got a call, actually a few days ago, asking can I come in and, you know, do the gig. And I was like, yeah, sure, why not? I wasn't doing nothing anyways, but watching some playoff football. And the gig's actually early, so I can still watch football right after the gig. So it all worked out good. But yeah, I'm headed to Lakeland, play with this smooth jazz violinist. Not sure his name, but we'll see him when we get there. But I'm looking forward to the hit with some amazing musicians, and it should be a good day. And I'm gonna pretty much show you guys around the whole day, just rolling with me as we cruise to the gig and do the gig and home. All right, guys, stay tuned. Peace. Should be cool, should be fun. It's hot, super hot. This good old barbecue. Thank you. pretty well. I just wanted to share my day with you guys and show you what I do, you know, when I have a local gig. And just share the moments with you guys. Be sure to subscribe to my channel right now. There'll be more videos coming on the regular, more vlogs, behind the scenes, you know, all that stuff. I'm gonna start just recording everything all the time now for you guys, so I can show you guys pretty much the life of a musician and, you know, my life. So get ready, subscribe right now, guys.